Okay guys, welcome to the video. We are playing 7 Days to Die again. I want to try to find the journey to the settlement, which I do not know. Okay, so I see it's over there. How far is it? That's the thing. Looks far. Oh yeah, it's far. So yeah, I'm pretty sure it's over there. That will probably be our home. But I really don't know how far it is because it's not shown on the map. Let's see here. Okay, so okay, so I need a drink, but sadly nothing works. Put this here. Here is your small storage chest. Okay, so those are my storage chests. This one will probably be weapons and bow. There's that. There's that one. Okay, so there's scrap, there is food, or what is supposed to be food, glass jars, rod flour, 5 hours, Duke's coin. Okay, I thought I heard something. Feathers, from club. Somehow I'm supposed to know what that, how to do that. Wood, I'm pretty sure. Wood in here. Oh! Make that quick. Okay. We'll probably start the journey tomorrow. See here. That and get water, or however you say it. And a bottle of water. See? Man, how are you supposed to make that? Are you supposed to like put it into like one of these? Soon. Okay. So Another ordinary femur could be useful. Hey. Take food, craft something. I wish I could disable food and water because I'm starting out, but it's not. Nuts and seed, aloes, cornmeal. Now I'll just craft that. Loads. Load armor. Cloth boots. Gonna make that. I have animal hide. I'm pretty sure I do. You are hungry. Yes, I know. And now time for a lag fest. For some reason, this guy's laggy. Can I eat this? Oh, can I eat this? Kales. So oh, cooking pot required. Oh, I feel dumb sometimes. First aid kit. Moldy bread. Need 14. Have 4. Nitrate powder. I can get that. I need bottled water. I need to find moldy bread. Where do you get moldy bread? So wait, what if I just take everything and kill myself? Doesn't that work? What the heck? That burnt through quick. Oops. I do that a lot. This. with the lighting. Oh, it's killing me.
Did anybody call me?
No. Why'd they just punch him? I can ask my sister for crying out loud, but... Oh, see, look, I'm like... I'm dying of hunger. That'd be a good thing, dying of hunger in here. So then I would spawn like full and healthy. So I'm just gonna put these in here. Okay, let's just put this stuff in here. Slowly dying of hunger. Like, can I just like... I wish it would tell you how far I am. Oh, boom. There it is. Not too bad. Three kilometers. How far is that? Oh, it's gonna be a long while. Okay, I mean, I can make it. So. Yay. I hope it spawns me at my bedroll. There we go. Decrease to 74, you're kidding me. I still have everything. I mean, I don't know any of this. I'm gonna have to look up how to make this game easier because I don't have the hang of it, and yeah. Northwest. Okay. I think I'm gonna walk 3 kilometers a day. A day. Got my bows probably. Two of them. Fixes everything. Where should some go? Got my stuff. I'm gonna leave then. Okay. No eggs. Eggs, here we go. Oh, I'm gonna be living off of. How did I just throw that? Yep, I did. Okay. Oh my gosh. How did I sprain a leg with that little fall? You're kidding me, that's freaking BS. In my opinion, I mean, I fell like 10 feet, that's it. Not even then. I'm gonna have to make a splint. Shouldn't be too hard. Oh, I have to sneeze. Seriously, I can literally crawl faster than this guy's walking speed. Ooh, garbage. No, I need pots and he's spawned by a house. Oh my gosh. Going back to the spawn point. I don't have an axe. You're kidding me. Yeah. Where is it? And this. Okay. So. Okay, so. That sounds good. What I walked on. Guess I know I attract zombies, but I gotta get to the settlement. No problem. What's the settlement be getting full of zombies? I would be screwed, and also mad, but mostly screwed. .4, so I walked about a kilometer. Got to stay somewhere overnight. There's a house. It's intact. I wish I knew that was there. I can make a base out of that. I'm gonna have to walk through a desert. I lost my healing device. Great noise. They smell. They probably smell me. Why would you start over there? I heard him coming behind me. There is no time to heal. Only time is now. Closer slowly. Ow, I forgot. I can't walk into cacti now. Athletics is now level 10. But that would be useful if I'm dead. Unuseful. No. Worthless then. I don't think I can make a house on this. Into all the cacti. You are wet. Great. Okay, so the problem right now is me actually trying to find. Actually, try not to get hurt from the cactus. The zombie's gonna give me problems. Small little bridge there. What a way this for this rope's gnarly. Whoa, how did you get here so fast? How did he get there so fast? Basically, it looks like he ran. There's a zombie over there. Okay, I'm just trying to get away now. I don't think it's that healthy to eat raw meat, but gotta do it. I probably have a kilometer to go. And that's about 5 hours. It's still broke. Or sprained, whatever it is. I get across another water source. coming into another grassy land, which is not the best. Those plants look sharp. Just do. But take that. Snowberry. It's food. I gotta eat this food here. Why do I keep walking into this stuff? Isn't that the garage? Yeah, it is. I could live in there for the night. There's zombies around it, though. That's the thing. Door better be unlocked. How do you guys get there so fast? Oh, these cacti really suck. Look at it. Look how many there are. There's like 7, 8. Basically, I'm one-shotted in. Okay, so.
Time to give that a rest, all right?
Okay.
Find that book or Sudoku or whatever.
Okay, sure. I'll probably do it. But I'm gonna end the video here, see if I survive the night. I'll see you guys then.